Welcome to Behind the Shots. Today we're going behind the shots of Chris and Haley's wedding. And here's our thoughts on dress shoes after 8 hours.
Basically, my outfit. All right. We got the darkness with some of the whiteness. I don't really like bright shirts because they can reflect some. And sometimes it can be a good thing. Also, it's too hot for just going straight up black and blending in.
Did you just go get that from?
No.
Well, why weren't you already wearing that?
I got cute shit. That's all it is.
Outside work.
That's what I was saying. Y'all redid my face.
Blush right here. Okay. Bronzer over here.
Sounds like a foreign language. Whatever that is.
There's a contour palette right there.
Oh, that's what we need. Yeah.
Oh, what?
Is there a Are you not a bad mermaid?
I didn't want to give it to her because you see it. It's awesome.
That's right, exactly why you should give it to.
Hold up for her feet. Yeah, hand action.
You're gonna want to make it sound like he was gonna light someone on fire.
That was the little one.
What's wrong with
what? What little one?
I think you turned your wedding into burning.
You.
That one's trying to light you on fire.
Chase.
The burning man.
Don't do that.
What?
Come on.
Yeah, it's dark out here. Come on.
Hey, you better take that white shirt off for your wife.
Way to box them out and square them out.
Paper
panic. Going hard in the paint.
Yes. Anything you want to say to the camera?
Yeah, that's always like a trap, right? It's like, what do you want to say to the camera?
Y'all be careful.
Bye, y'all.
She's happy, I'm happy.
It was a successful day.
Oh, very successful. Very
prosperous.
Yeah.
That's all I really need to ask you about. That's just kind of it.
That's it.
Yeah, this anticlimactic is being.
Cheers to the couple. Cheers.